I'ma get lazy. I got the mojo deal, we been trippin' like the 80s. Hi, seniors.
Hey there, class of 2020.
Hello, class of 2020. Hello, Downingtown East graduating class of 2020.
Hey there, class of 2020.
Hello, class of 2020.
Class of 2020.
Hi, Downingtown East, class of 2020.
Hey seniors, class of 2020.
Hey, class of 2020.
Seniors,
class of 2020.
Hola.
Hi, class of 2020.
Bonjour.
Class of 2020.
Hola.
Hello, Downingtown East, class of 2020.
Guten Tag. Hi, class of 2020.
Salute.
Hello, seniors.
Ohio.
Hi, seniors.
Hola, class of 80.
How are you doing, senior class?
I graduate seniors from Downingtown East. Hey, class of 2020.
Hi, class of 2020.
Hi, class of 2020.
Downingtown East, class of 2020.
To the class of 2020.
Hey, class of 2020.
Hey, seniors.
Hi, seniors.
What's up, class of 2020?
Hey, class of 2020.
Hi, class of 2020.
Class of 2020.
Hi, class of 2020.
Hey, seniors.
Class of 2020.
Hi, this is Mr. Smith.
And Mrs. Smith from East Ward Elementary School.
Oh, hey, class of 2020.
Hey, class of 2020.
Hi, there, class of 2020.
Class of 2020.
Hi, class of 2020.
Oh, class of 2020. It's a Harrier version of Mr. Madden.
Harrier version of Mr. Madden. I want to congratulate you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
I'm here to congratulate you.
Congrats 2020.
Congratulations and good luck in whatever you do.
Congratulations, you're graduating high school.
Well done, seniors.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
You snailed it.
Congratulate you on all that you've accomplished.
Bravo, Cotto.
Congratulations on graduation.
I am. So, so very proud of all of you.
Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Congratulations on graduating.
Congratulations on your graduation.
Congratulations to the Downingtown East class of 2020.
Congratulations on all you've accomplished in your time at East.
Congratulations to making this point in your life.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
My daughter wanted to wish you a congratulations.
I'm here riding the COVID-19 roller coaster.
Coming to you from my home office. I'm here at home with my lovely family.
I'm here in the classroom.
And we're here at the East Ward Playground.
I am in my room cleaning up.
This is Chantilly here. I know you didn't recognize me because I'm not wearing black or gray. Just changing it up and wearing my school colors. I'm here to congratulate you and to wish you the best of luck.
You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. You're off on your way. Class of 2020, it's Mrs. Brocious, and I am wishing you the best in all things you do. Find your mountain.
This is Mr. Brown, and I just need to take a minute to thank you for everything that you've done for the Downingtown East community over the past 4 years.
We're all very proud of you. We look forward to seeing you again someday in the future, because I know eventually our paths will cross again.
I'm so proud of everything that you've accomplished, and I can't wait to see what you accomplish in the future.
I miss you, and I wish you all the best in the future. I can't wait to hear the incredible things you do.
Although the year did not end as we anticipated, you rose to the occasion and proved just how strong you are.
You all are some of the most talented, enthusiastic, and creative students that I've ever worked with, and I know that you're all going to go on to do great things in the future.
Thank you for the significant impact you've had and for continuing to set the bar high for future graduating classes, especially since I'll be among those dealing with them.
I would like to thank you for a great 4 years. I've thoroughly enjoyed getting to know you and spending time with you.
A pandemic, an emergency school closure, nothing has stopped you, nothing will stop you. We are all so proud of you, and we cannot wait to see the amazing things that you guys will continue.
Good wishes and best of luck moving forward in your future endeavors.
I wanted to reach out and share the love to all of you, seniors class of 2020. Felicitations!
And I worried, frankly, about a lot of you, but I'm so proud of each and every one of you. You've all become such mature, responsible adults. And I worried, frankly, about a lot of you. And I love each and every one of you, and I'm so proud of all of you. Congratulations to the entire class of 2020.
How you survived the COVID-19 pandemic of 2020. So I encourage you to write everything that's happening. And I think you'll marvel later at your strength and your courage and your ability to get through this high school year despite all that's happening.
Seeing you every day. Keep your heads up. Keep moving forward.
In the years to come, you're only going to be more talented, more intelligent, more attractive, and you're going to do incredible things for this world.
And even though your senior year is ending way differently than you ever thought possible, please know that this is just a chapter in your story. Your journeys are just beginning. I wish you the best of luck, and I cannot wait to hear of all the wonderful things that you're going to do in your future.
Life is a journey. Wear comfy shoes. I'm not a writer. I borrowed that from a Life is Good t-shirt. I like graphs. I like charts. I like tables. I like lists, and here's my list for you. Be happy. Take take care of yourself, be kind to others, and as I used to tell you on Friday afternoons, your homework for the weekend was to hug your parents.
Hello, seniors. This is Mr. Will. I want you to know that there are two events that are particularly special for me every year. One is the senior prom, and one is graduation. At the prom, I always wear my tuxedo. I always bring a date, my beautiful wife. In fact, Cheryl had already picked out this fantastic dress to wear at this year's prom. You might be wondering, so why those two events? What's so special about them? Two reasons. One is that every single senior is so full of joy at both events. These are culminating special times. And the other is, particularly at the prom, you guys look fantastic. So even though I won't see you there, I want you to know that I will keep in my head, I will hold on to this vision in my imagination of what you would have liked it, would have looked like at those two very, very special events. Please know that we, your teachers, miss you very, very much. We miss you in the classroom and interacting with you. We will miss you at the prom. And some of us even get to miss you on the athletic field. Class of 2020, you're going through something unique, and at the end of it, you will come out better than you already are.
This experience, although not ideal, is something that is so unique. It's going to make your high school experience unique, the end of your high school experience unique, and it's something you're going to be telling your children and even your grandchildren about someday.
A way to step up your senior yip days. Hopefully we'll see you at the prom on Spencer's Animal Crossing Island. Love you. Be safe.
You've been on a linear path all of your life, from elementary school, through middle school, and now high school, and you thought it would continue that way to your next rung in the ladder, whether it was college, trade school, or a job. This line was not supposed to bend, but it did. And now you can't see around. But curves are a form of art, and you have to trust that the artist has a bigger and better picture for you in mind. This is your opportunity to be better, and I know you can do it because now you're stronger than you think. Congratulations on this achievement, and I wish the best for all of the class of 2020. And did you like my math references?
Tough times don't last, but tough people do. I'm confident all of you will accomplish anything you set your mind to. Best of luck. We will miss you.
But I just wanted to tell you, when I think of your class, the class of 2020, I think of one word, and that's savage.
Congratulations!
Things might seem dark right now. As you kind of leave your childhood behind, and the world isn't exactly what you thought it would be, but we all know that the stars come out and the sun comes up and there's always light after dark. So on the other side of this, you will be the hope that we need. You guys will be the ones to fix what we can't when this is over.
This is Mrs. Balakoff. I just want to congratulate you on all you've accomplished during your time at Downingtown East and wish you the best of luck on whatever your next adventures are.
Iggy and I are here to wish you a happy graduation. I am so proud of everything that you've done. And I'm going to miss you guys so much, and I can't wait to see what you do next.
You guys, there's a rumor that you're graduating. How could you be leaving me already? We haven't had enough time together. What? You're sick of me? All right, fine. I can't wait to see all the great things you do for the world. I hope you go out there and have a wonderful life, and I wish you tons of congratulations for all your hard work. You've earned it. We love you.
Casella's here. Not with a funny video, which you're probably hoping for, but an encouraging one. I have my notes. First and foremost, I want to tell you that congratulations, that I'm proud of you, good for you, very exciting, job well done. The other thing is, I want to let you know that I am sorry that you're not going to get your typical end of the year festivities that everyone has. Your memories are going to be different. Your memories are going to be memorable. And this is a historic time, so you'll have a different experience.
Mr. Walker here. Just wanted to congratulate you on all that you've accomplished in the last 4 years and wish you nothing but the best of luck in your future endeavors. Go Cougars.
It's been amazing to see everything that you've accomplished. You should be so proud of yourselves. Congratulations and good luck in everything that you do in the future.
You guys have done an amazing job, especially over the past 4 years. And I know that they have been an incredible and an amazing journey that you have endured together. So congratulations on having the most senior cut days in one school year. And I know that whatever path you choose, you will thrive and be amazing.
I wish all of you the best in whatever your next adventure brings, and I have total faith that great things await all of you.
I will miss your faces in the hallway, your crazy antics, and your energy.
You guys have done so many incredible things for this school, for this community in that time period. Don't forget about any of that. Good luck on all your future endeavors. I'm so proud of you all and your wonderful people.
And I hope that as you move forward into your next stage in your life, you're gonna remember me shouting at you on Fridays, make wise choices.
You did it and we are proud.
Make wise choices.
We're really excited to see how you leave your mark on the world. So we're really proud of you and
make wise choices.
Stay hopeful, be fearless, and remember,
make wise choices.
Once a cougar, always a cougar.
I wish you nothing but the best of luck in whatever you choose to do moving forward. While we aren't able to celebrate the way we originally planned, I know you will remember this day forever. So take the time to celebrate with your family and friends for everything that you've accomplished.
I am so proud of each and every one of you for showing the dedication to your education throughout this entire time. You have shown resilience and persistence, all qualities that will help you as you forge forward into the world.
We, your administrators, just need you to know how proud we are of you and of your accomplishments. The class of 2020 is truly an exceptional group of seniors.
2020 has been an incredible year, marked by incredible challenges. But we know that you have the skills to be able to navigate those challenges. All the teachers here at Downingtown East are incredibly proud of who you are and who you will become. Congratulations.
We just want to wish you best of luck in your new endeavors. And even though our playground is not what it was when you were here and it's changed, you're ready for changes too. So congratulations, class of 2020.
Good luck.
Class of 2020, be passionate with what you do, work hard, learn from your mistakes, treat all with respect, and don't forget where you came from. Good luck and best wishes to all of you. You have definitely earned it.
Whatever you do, wear your mask, wear your mask, wear your mask, wear your mask. Don't forget to smile and smell the roses. Congratulations. This year and your class will certainly be long remembered. Miss you. Bye.
I wish you the best in all your pursuits, and I'm sure everyone's going to do well in the future, and I wish I could have been there to say goodbye, but you'll do very well, and I hope you remember us, we'll remember you, and at least enjoy your summer.
I didn't see you there. Wow, has it really been 4 years already? So it looks like our academic time has come to an end, but that's okay, because that's not what I want to talk about today. Today, I think I want to talk about you guys. I have been fortunate enough to be able to spend the last 4 years with you guys in class, in sports, in clubs, at Link, or even just walking through the hallways. I've been able to watch you guys grow and deal with obstacles and difficulties that would break down even the strongest of people. I know that I will miss all of you. I am proud of all of you, but I will not worry about you.
Miss Martin and Kenzie here to wish you congratulations and give you a little Dr. Seuss quote. You have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes, you can steer yourself any direction you choose. I can't wait to see what directions you choose in the path you guys take and all that you accomplish. Congratulations, best wishes, and good luck.
This is Mrs. Tordone congratulating you and wishing you the best for a wonderful and bright future.
Hey, this is Mr. Bennett. I just want to tell you congrats. You're a special class. This has been a special end of the year, but for a special class. And I just want to say again, congratulations, and Godspeed. Good luck in all you do.
so I just wanted to say my goodbyes from this special place that you spent 4 years. I'm super proud of you. All your accomplishments in the last 4 years. I truly wish you the best. Please come back and see us. Downingtown Pride, of course.
I also wanted to take this moment to share what I think is life's secret to happiness and success. That's gotta be cats, you know? The more the merrier. So me and Tinka wish you the best of luck this summer and beyond.
So go out to the world and make Downingtown proud. Miss you guys, and hopefully get to see you soon. Good luck.
I just wanted to tell you, I feel so blessed to have been your teacher this year. You have taught me so many important things.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, seniors.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, and we'll see you soon.
So I look forward to hearing from you. Good luck.
Best of luck in whatever path you choose next.
You did it, and we are proud.
Congratulations, good luck, and I'll see you out there.
Best of luck.
I'll see you somewhere else down the road.
To wish you the best of luck in all of your future endeavors.
And best wishes for the future.
Buena suerte.
I can't wait to hear the incredible things you do.
Congratulations, and keep up the good work.
And know that you have forever left your mark on Downingtown.
Cannot wait to see the amazing things that you guys will continue to do.
Have a great summer, and best of luck.
All right, best wishes.
Ciao.
I wish you all the happiness you can find.
Bye, senior.
Congratulations on your graduation.
Hasta luego.
Enjoy.
To say goodbye, to wish you well, and to thank you.
Good luck as you traverse forward in this world.
Cheers.
Make wise choices.